There is a new push underway to raise the minimum wage for some local workers. A new bill calls for raising Indiana's minimum wage to $10.10 an hour. The Hoosier State's minimum wage now is $7.25. The bill is sponsored by Democrats and faces an uphill battle in the Republican-controlled General Assembly. GOP leaders say they fear a wage hike could be a job killer, but supporters say lawmakers need to help lower-income workers.